Now, what impact will it have on entertainment around the world if reverse theatrical film connects? I think it could be fantastic. I mean, of course, this is very much experimental, this one, and we don't quite know how well it will succeed. Whether people will be interested in seeing it, we think they will, because the demand is already quite considerable, I understand. Whether it will become a major thing in the theater, I don't know.
Therefore, our sometime sister, now our queen, the imperial jointress of this warlike state, have we as well with a defeated joy, with one auspicious and one dropping eye, with mirth and funeral and with courage and
life.
Taken to wife. Your better wisdom, which have freely gone with this affair on. For all our thanks. Now follows that you know, young Fortinbras, holding a week's supposed of our worth, or thinking by our late dear brother's death, our state to be disjoint
and out of frame, holding it with a dream of his advantage, he had not failed to impress us with a message,
reporting the surrender of those lands. Thus, by his father, with all bonds abroad, to our most valiant brother, we have you reached to Norway, and the young Fortinbras, who gave to Edward, scarcely is this his presence, his presence by the Gazirin.
As people believe, you've all the men of Hermes between Norway. Our relatives, thank you, Louis.
And that, of all things, will we show.
We doubt it, nothing. Heartily farewell. Now, Laertes, what's the news with you? You've told us of some symptoms. What is it, Laertes? Can I speak of reason today and lose your voice? What was that bag, Laertes? That shall not be my offer, I'm asking. The head is not ready to the heart. The hand wears metal in the mouth. He's thrown that mark to that father. What was that, Laertes?
By your leave and favor to return to France, from which, though willingly, I came to Denmark.
Take thy fair hour, Laertes. Time be thine.
And thy best grace is spent in it, thy will.
But now, my cousin Hamlet, and my son.
A little more than kin, and less than kind.
How is it the clouds still hang on you?
Not so, my lord. I'm too much in the sun.